Bitte.
It's a bit, yeah, I guess, yes, shoot. And then I just thought, I was a bit of, yeah, you know. catchy, this thing too.
Thank you.
got a one.
I forgot to stand that up.
that okay if I stand him up?
It's a bit late now, I think.
Yeah, I should have done that. I didn't see him lying there in front of him. Silly mistake. Well. Yeah. That's the one with Taki, yeah? just mention it. Oh, you can move, but you know. Zombie. Oh no. He's out. Too, yeah. Just gonna have blocks. Of guard, does it?
Yes.
No sex stuff, yeah. No, you gotta go anyways.
You're a bold player. The spot price for quad skulls, that's two skulls rerolled into two more skulls, has not gone yet. The spot price is quad skulls. Thank you.
I'm going to call it.
You are open coaches. The draw is now on the website. In a moment we'll have table numbers up on the screen if you need that as well.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Thank you.
Yeah. do that with the sidestep. I thought you only get to choose directions. Yeah, because if I did that and I pushed it onto him, you would have to be able to choose any of these three.
You can choose every adjacent empty square.
If he's blocked. If this one blocks him, he can choose. Yeah. I'm not sure if he gets pushed on. Do you mind if we get a ruling on that? How do you call a ref? Yeah. it's a very good, one of the best Norwegian chocolates.
There is. 1-0 for him, and my team is there. Do you want one?
No, I have. Sidestep. He's blocking him onto him, and he's sidestepping.
Yeah.
But does that mean he can go there?
He can sidestep. He can go to any adjacent square.
But if I.
Yeah. No. If he hits him, so he's basically hitting him.
Yeah.
Then he can sidestep to any available space. So he can go to there or there.
Okay. Because I thought that
the direction doesn't matter.
If I blocked.
Yeah,
so if I chain pushed into somebody with sidestep, then he gets to choose.
Oh yeah,
only the three steps.
Any available empty square.
Okay, very good. Mom is there to reduce the chance. I put up.
Perhaps, like over here.
Yeah, but I thought you were coming down here because I didn't see you going that way. But yeah. Bloody wood elves. Cheating bastards.
So I'll roll for my knockout.
Yeah.
Is there a prize for one turn?
Yeah, I don't know.
One, yeah?
Yep.
Yeah. I can play that. Would you mind if I go check my team?
Yeah, no, that's cool. You can, I'm just going to set off on it. It's enough that the cheating bastard gets allowed to do it, isn't it?
I bring you chocolate. Well done.
You want some? No. I'll share.
I'm turning blue dances.
Ah!
Yeah. Changing the rules.
Oh, that's gonna kill him, man.
I have redeemed that.
This is good. Trust me.
Open players, the next spot prize is going to be the first coach who gets one of their players sent off for fouling. Open players, sent off for fouling. The first from this announcement. Sorry, Cliffy.
Yeah, that's when you think, ah, oh, my brain's a bit fried now. I can feel it.
Okay.
I'm gonna do a blitz. Six and a roll four. Right in his hands.
Nine.
It's come from that one, yeah? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
And then 3 times?
8. And the blue lands there. If it doesn't scatter, it bounces. Well, that was fun. Use the reroll, cover me. Three dice. Thank you. Justice.
Getting
on, guys. Just got to deal with this one. It's a blitz, I guess. One of these guys just could manage, and you just like all there, like, what the fuck happened?
Oh!
wasn't a very fun match for you after the start, but after the first half.
Yeah, but maybe it was wrong to... I thought at the start that it was a good idea to have the else have contact with your cage, because if something went wrong, I was...
It's not... There is a point, you can do that. But there's a... If you leap in and you get stuck in there with your war dancer, it can sometimes be a good idea to just pile in the rest and just plug, you know, pray. And sometimes it's a really bad idea.
Yeah, so it was a bit like that. I thought if something was wrong with you because they were around your feet, something.
Yeah. There's
and you had to make some blocks without blocks.
Lots of blocks, yeah, and that was a bit lucky for me.
Yeah, but I just thought if something was wrong there.
You're a ball, you have 45 minutes remaining. 45 minutes.
The other way the story goes is that you hit hard.
Yeah, I've done exactly the same thing. It's like, nah, these don't even have mighty blow or tackle. I just pile in and then you come out again with in bits.
Block because I tried to make contact with one, but if it doesn't go wrong, then I end up.
If you're not in the start another of the second half, please let the ref know so we can sort out.
Another option was to have no contact and just let you blitz. When you have the tackle guy, who's really hard.
Yeah, he's paid his jaw, his juice.
But then you can blitz every turn.